watch the top five next tournament. Doomstorm's rocking it out, you know. And the top 5 to 10 this year.
Okay. Hi guys, what's up? The little Yordle, what is up? He said, at least say hi to me, cry face. I'm Vortex, Vetro, Vetrox.
Oh, Vetrox, don't forget to add Chandrago Gaming so it comes up in red, brother. How you doing, man?
What's up, GD? Oh, W Butters? Oh, it's Butters! How are you? Big Bob, what's up? Alright, so we're watching James from Phone Cubs against Superstar 108. Ultra Dude Storm says first place! Woo! Nice job. Keep it up. Alright, so the Mega Knight is pushing through some poison. And the bats, ooh, his opponent just took bats and placed it over the miner and is now kiting the Mega Knight with an ice golem. Oh, you see that Mega Knight die midair? Didn't even get to touch the tower. Alright, so we got an ice golem and a balloon going towards the right tower. The Inferno Dragon is locked onto the balloon. There's some bats coming up to attack the Inferno Dragon. Oh, the bats made it to take out a little bit on that tower there. X-Owls, thank you for the follow. Type X-Point hello to learn all about the stream and all the cool things you can do. Oh, that minion horde just died from that poison. That stunk. Oh, snap. We're going to have a Mega Knight face-off. Superstar didn't even let James really get anywhere. Dude Storm's in first place! Dude Storm, why don't you play? Let's check out Doofus Abe. Oh, Doofus Abe is fighting Lord of Blitz. I know Doofus Abe beat Jen, so he must be good. Oh snap, and he just won. Oh, who should we watch? Let's watch James again. He's in sixth place right now. Oh, now he's gonna play Lord of Bullets from Syzygy.
To go, but I don't feel cold. I've been so blind, just lost my mind. But all I have lost, I find. Your face reminds me of these games, like memories don't erase.
All right, so the Mega Knight is on the right side coming up with a Mega Minion and an Ice Golem. Princess guarding the tower. Two princesses guarding the tower. Big Bob says, "Loots for Rainbow." Oh, thanks, Big Bob. Lilem. Of course you can play, but there's only 7 minutes left of the tournament, actually. Guys, we give out $300 a month in prizes on Jen's Plex Chat. His code is PRAPN. The app is free. Come join the fun and the community. Free to download on any mobile store. just join Genplex with the code PRAPN, and also type access point phone if you don't know how to minimize Twitch on your phone without closing it. Weekly $25, one here. Thanks for the loot, Big Bob. Dude, Storm says 69, not guessing a number, just like the number. James is not happy right now. Alright, so James is trying to get through to that tower right now. He has a Mega Knight and a balloon. Okay, now he's got a miner fighting a knight there. Lord of Bullets is very good at defense. Alright, so now he's pushing with a balloon, a miner, a minion, ice golem, and some bats, who just got rocketed. The bats are eating away at the knight, but the princess took them out. He got a hit off on that tower with the balloon, but he's still losing by a little bit because they have a little bit more damage on both towers. Guys, the tournament is going to be over in 4 minutes. But first half on social media and second half is hype. If you want to get in. Plus you should get Jen's social anyway, because this is how he gives his passwords out. Dude, Storm in first place is playing. Who's he playing? Don't chew me. Oh, and it looks like Dude Storm is winning right now. He's got his opponent's tower down to 86. And it's an overtime. Oh, and his opponent drops 3 Musketeers and a Mega Knight and a Bandit. Dewstorm has his trusty P.E.K.K.A. Oh, and bats. Oh, no. This is crazy. He needs... Oh, and he throws the miner up there and takes the tower when no one's looking. I was going to say, he better have a fireball or something, because that push was ridiculous. Hold on 1 second, guys. We're gonna watch Doofus Eve. Okay. You're welcome. Okay, so we got Ewiz and some barbs and an ice golem coming up and a hog rider. Ewiz took out that balloon there. Ooh, and a fireball. Come on, get the tower. 3 seconds left. They have a tower for a tower here. Buddy, Doofus Abe gets the second tower. Ultra Dude says these games are so tough. Yeah, our tournaments tend to be really hard. I have a hard time playing them. And let's watch Doofus Abe again. Alright, starting out with some bats, he split them behind his king tower, and he's joining them on the left with a fireball and a hog rider. Fireball hit the wizard and the tower. But the Mega Knight took out the rest of the push. It's those Mega Knights just completely boxing each other out there. Little Bat's taking out the Inferno. Oh, Doofus Ava is fighting Roar Cookie from our clown. Roar Cookie's really good. Well, so is Doofus, so we'll see what happens. Don't give up, Butters. Don't ever give up. Just try to have fun. Or you can add, maybe for the next tournament, get like a different deck where you don't have to play Sparky. Plex Check. People on Plex Check could actually help you. Took Roar Cookie's tower with 37 seconds left. Roar Cookie has a Mega Knight coming on the left and a Mega Knight on the right. Doofus very slyly distracted Roar Cookie's Mega Knight with an Ice Golem and kited him. Doofus Abe is really good at defense too, like he's completely distracting Roar Cookie's pushes and not even letting them near his tower. Oh, I feel you, Butters. Alright, we're waiting for the last battles to end. Check out Dude Storm right now. He's in first place. He's fighting Lord of Bullets. All right, that Pekka and that Mega Knight. And those two Evas are going at it. Left. Who's gonna win? Dude Storm is probably gonna definitely push on that right side since that tower is the weakest. But this might still go into overtime. Here's a miner and. Oh, and a poison now down to 660 health. 4 seconds left. Danny Three Thumbs says, good playing, dude. Thanks for hosting, brother. Alright, he's got another poison. Defending with his Pekka from the Hog Rider and the Mega Knight. Only 270 health left, and we're in overtime right now, so. He drops his Miner to take out the tower, but the Mega Knight kills him before he has a chance to. That Mega Knight is ridiculously strong. Oh, and he gets the tower! Congratulations. Dude Storm wins. Yay, that's awesome. Dude Storm won. Alright, so Dude Storm, first place. He's a level 11. He's got Goblins, Pekka, Miner, Ewiz, Bandit, Bats, Zap and Poison. First place.
That's going to need a little bit longer. I have to go over the top 10. I just screenshotted and watch a replay that
okay.
there for a little bit. Dude Storm, take a screenshot of that, tweet it at me. I'll retweet you, brother. Very well done.
So in second place, we have Danny Three Thumbs. He's got a level 13, Goblins, Poison, Ice Golem, Ewiz, Graveyard, Tornado, Pekka, and Baby Dragon. Third place is Doofus Abe. Doofus Abe is a player level 11. He's got a Mega Knight, Hog Rider, Fireball, Ice Golem, Ewiz, Bats, Goblins, and a Zap. Oh no. My iPad died. Hold on, guys. I have to get my phone. Got a Mega Knight, a Hog Rider, Fireball, Ice Golem, Ewiz, Bats, Goblin, and Zap. In fourth place, we have James from Foam Cub. He's a player level 11 with a Mega Knight, Bats, Ice Golem, Minion Horde, Balloon, Miner, Zap, and a Mega Minion. And finally, in fifth place, we have Schmurp. Oh, that's so cute. Their clan is called Wifey and Hubster. Player level 10. He's got a Mega Minion, a Bandit, Lightning, Baby Dragon, Golem, Elixir Collector, Night Witch, and a Ewiz. Congrats on the winners, guys. Great job. Alright, let's check out these donations first. Arrow. Congrats, Ultra Dude Storm. She Wet says Rainbow plays ladder. Sometimes, not a lot though. Official Kaboom says, haha, nice win. Anyway, I'm James from Phone Club. Oh, what's up, James? I definitely don't play ladder this late at night. Because it wouldn't be very fun for anybody. Alright, so right now we got the Golem, Baby Dragon, and an Inferno Dragon. All going for that left tower. Musketeer trying to fight off that huge push by himself. We try to distract them with the furnace a little bit, but they still got damage on the tower. Oh, James, Jen says well played. Oh wow, so Arrow got Jhen's tower already. But that's not too surprising because Jhen likes to have them take his tower and like build up to do the 3-crown push, so. I mean, I don't know who won this, but. So now Jhen's pushing with his golem on the left side. He's got 2 elixir pumps down. He's got an inferno dragon to back up his golem. Now the 2 little golemites with a dragon party forming behind them. We got 2 baby dragons and an inferno dragon. Yep, we have an official dragon party here. 2 baby dragons, and there was 2 inferno dragons, but then half the dragon party died. There's still a little bit of one going on here. Thirty seconds left, and there's 1,218 health on that king tower. Oh, that little skelly has distracted the inferno dragon for like a minute. They only have 164 health left on their king tower. That hog rider is going at Jhen's tower on the left. But I was gonna say, too easy for Jhen to win this. I don't know why it's blocking you from saying only bats, but okay. Let's watch Jhendrago fight. Vargas? Oh, Squid just subscribed with a $4.99 sub. Squid subscribed for 4 months in a row. Squid says, amazing stream, brother, as always. Aw, Squid, we love you. Thank you for the sub. Aw, I love Sauna. Sauna's awesome. Alright, so Jhen's pushing on the left with a golem and 2 baby dragons. Oh, next time Sauna's on, you have to meet him. He's a really cool ultra dude. Alright, so Vargas is pushing on the left side with a hog rider, and Jhen took his push out with a lightning. Jhen's got an elixir pump down on the left, and the golem coming up on the left also. The Dank Rhino says, damn, this music is funky, I like it. Yeah, Jhen just actually started using it, so because it's he pays for the license so he can put it on YouTube.
All right, yo, we'll do. Would you mind heating up my coffee?
Yeah, it's really yummy. I tasted it.
Yo, watch the wire when you step out.
Bye, guys. Have a good night.
Did we shout out Squid for the sub?
Yes, I did. Oh, I didn't exclamation point Squid.
I'll do it. Watch the wire. Thank you, baby cakes. Go see him. He fixed a couple of thingamabobbers. Guys, if you want to give some love to Squid and Rainbow, this all wouldn't be possible without him. There's Squid and Rainbow's information. Give him some love. One second, guys. Just resetting up here. Come on. And that'll be game. I mean, just switch the pads here.